My name is Clyde Anderson. And I want you to pull up your own slides and look at what they say. Go back to the slide where it tells you about what you use to determine how these zones are made. Go back one more. Okay, you see where it says zoning considerations? It's saying school capacity. Okay, power insurance, 900 capacity. Okay, transportation. There are kids that can walk too fast. Then you say parents with responsibility zones. I think the minister just addressed that. Then he says geographic versus man-made mountain. Now go back to the zoning chart. Don't that river look like a man to me? Supposed to respect. If y'all stretch it out to those, our school would be the compassion.